and saying, hey, we got your back, you know, and we'll show the rest of the world what we've been saying about you, and that's that you can handle this guy.
That's a good point, right? I mean, this is his town. He lives here in Las Vegas. It's a big presence here in town. This, by the way, his second straight fight at 147 pounds, and that's the weight limit here today. He has fought at junior middleweight.
Tomorrow night.
Marcus Maidana comes in again, a four-fight win streak before his loss in May to Mayweather. Again, a lot of talk about, you know, him getting into better shape and getting after it late and having better stamina. We'll talk about that, the possibility of that having any effect. Maybe his best chance is really to get right after Floyd Mayweather, especially the way his legs were not moving very efficiently last May. Let's go back to the stage now. We're ready for the 7 pounds. It's for the welterweight.
For him to do something differently?
I can't really say, but I know that I can make adjustments. We had a tremendous training camp, and we're ready to give the fans what they want to see.
Was he the best you fought against, and is that why you gave him a rematch?
Absolutely not, but he's a solid, strong competitor, and he's a guy that I know I cannot overlook. Take my time, keep my composure, listen to my dad's instructions.
They saw their fighter not look discouraged down the stretch, and even when Floyd...
Estoy muy tranquilo, muy contento de estar aquí de vuelta nuevamente frente a Floyd Mayweather. Tengo muchas ganas de hacer historia, de cambiar el récord de Floyd Mayweather, así que lo voy a hacer.